let you finish, but Josh John is the best drummer.
Obviously best for them to turn the gun to a fist.